Hexagon Alkaline Hydrogen Water Filtration System. Easy DIY installation and maintenance. Before installing, please make sure you have all the needed parts. System body, 4 cartridges, ceramic cartridge, alkali block cartridge, ion exchange resin cartridge, and mineral composition cartridge, as well as accessories. First, you will need to install the cartridges. Start by removing both the front and back casing panels. Remove the filters from their individual boxes and insert the cartridges into their respective holders by matching the filter numbers and the numbers on the holder. To ensure that filters are in the correct position, check that the part with the sticker is facing the back of the unit. Once all cartridges are inserted correctly, secure them by inserting a grip block in between each cartridge and holder. First, decide which tap or faucet you want to use with the system, then check to see if it is threaded on the inside or outside. If yours is an external threaded faucet, please follow these steps. Unscrew the aerator from the end of your faucet. Tighten the diverter valve on the faucet by turning the mounting part. When the valve handle is turned downwards, you will get tap water. For filtered water, turn the valve handle 90 degrees clockwise. If yours is an inner threaded faucet, please follow these steps. Remove the aerator from your faucet. Insert the O-ring into a suitable metal adapter. Attach the metal adapter to the faucet and screw on tightly with a coin. Tighten the diverter valve on the faucet. Measure the length of the rubber hose needed from the faucet head to the base of the unit. Cut accordingly. Insert the white rubber hose into the water inlet located at the side of the unit and push to secure. To check whether the hose is secure, gently pull the hose. It's secure if the hose does not come off. After installing, turn on the pipe and let the water run through the system for at least 20 minutes before using. The filtered water will be murky or slightly grayish as traces of carbon dust are washed off from the filters. Once the water runs clear, it can be used for drinking or cooking. Turn off the tap to stop the filtered water. The water will continue to drip for a few seconds. To stop the dripping immediately, just push the unit's faucet back to its original position. Maintenance for the Hexagon Alkaline Hydrogen Water Filtration System. The ceramic filter needs to be cleaned periodically when it is dirty. You may check the condition of the ceramic filter through the clear window of the unit. To clean the ceramic filter, first shut off the tap and then remove both the front and back casing panels. Detach a ceramic cartridge by removing the grip lock and pulling upwards. Open the cartridge cap with the provided spanners. Remove the ceramic filter from its casing. Clean the ceramic filter gently with the brush provided under running water. Do not use detergents as they can damage the filter. Once clean, fill 1/3 of the casing with water before inserting the ceramic filter. Screw on the cartridge cap with the provided spanners. Push the cartridge back into the holder and secure it by inserting the grip lock. Reinsert the front and back panels accordingly. All filters in the unit need to be periodically replaced to ensure that you continue to enjoy optimum water quality. For more information, please refer to the user manual. Hexagon Alkaline Hydrogen Water Filtration System. Easy DIY installation and maintenance.